Does anyone else's parents make a dish that they're not quite sure how they learned how to make? Like, my Vietnamese mom immigrated to America, learned how to make spaghetti. In no way is this authentic, but it is a family favorite, and we love eating it. So interesting.